This is Miss Zoki's class, and they are a third grade group, and they're going to explain how tempo and dynamics in music affect the mood or emotion of a piece of music. So let's listen to this and see if somebody can raise their hand at the end and tell me how the tempo and how the dynamic level changed to affect your emotional state. Raise your hand when you think the shark is gonna get. All right, I saw a lot of hands go up there. Who can tell me how the dynamics and the tempo change to affect the mood that you feel?
It's because if you have a sad movie and you play a happy chord, it doesn't go with, like, the mood. It doesn't, like, if it's sad.
Very good. Okay, I agree.
You should play a happy chord.
So a minor chord would be sad. But now for this piece, how did the tempo change to make you feel scared?
It was calm, and then the thing got higher. It got louder.
Okay, the dynamics got louder. Mm-hmm. And then what about the tempo?
Yeah, it was a lot louder and, like...
How, anybody want to explain faster. The tempo? Faster. There you go. That's the tempo. Do you guys agree with that?
Yes.
Okay, very good. You just understood one of your benchmarks. Tempo, if you increase the tempo, you get more excitement or more fear. You can be, a car chase scene or whatever. If you get slower, it can be the opposite of that. So, and then we have chord quality, which they didn't talk about in your benchmark, major and minor, diminished, can also affect your emotional state. Very good. Everybody say bye.